Hey everybody, fish fam. This is my 10 gallon. Just bought some hornwort. Just kind of threw it in here in a couple of my tanks. Hadn't decided what I'm going to do with it yet. Just got a couple of plecos, albino, Russell noses, a couple neons. I think four of them. Not much in this tank, really. A sad looking Java moss. Probably not gonna make it. Nimbus. That's my other 10 gallon. It's my quarantine tank. It's got a couple sword tails. I don't see the male. Yeah, there's the male and the female. I got a couple tiny little plecos. I just got. On the back there, maybe see him. Little bitty ones. I don't know where the other one is. Oh, this Nimbus actually flowered. It's the first time I've ever had one to flower. And there's a little auto. Just got one. Autosynclus. He's a little butterball though. Running aqua clears and everything except my 75. I've got a FX4 in it. That's my 75. Got some denizen barbs. Clown loaches. A lot of mapani wood. Several quarries in here as well. Some panda quarries. I think I got about 10 of those. I forget what that kind is called. Maybe an emerald, maybe. Red tail shark. I don't see any of my stirbys. I got an African feather fin catfish. He's hard to see in there. He's staying in his little cave. That venison would run. You can't really make him out. He's in there. Where all my stirbys are. There's one. Yeah, sort of see him. What's up with the focus? It doesn't look right. Everything's appearing small. And I had to get a little buddy. I had one black neon in here forever by himself. I felt bad, so I got him a buddy. They're begging for food as usual. I don't know what happened to this one denizen. I think he got stuck somewhere. He kind of beat up looking. He's doing well. There's a stir bat. I really like those. Any quarry, for that matter. And this is my 20. Got some Malaysian driftwood. Seems different tonight recording. Everything's different scale or something. I got some Bosmani fry from the tank below. Just three of them. Some cardinals. Some Julii corys. Duplicaris. I don't see any of my Duplicaris quarries. There's one in the back. Can't even see him. So, definitely my most expensive fish. Can't even see him. That figures. They're hiding. Won't focus on him. Come back. I think this cardinal is egg bound. If he quit moving, there we go. I had to turn the lights back on. Everybody's acting a little crazy right now. There he is. He's just really bloated. He's been that way forever. He feeds normal. He has to like wobble. Anybody thinks he's egg bound, I'll leave a comment or something. That's what I'm thinking. It's crazy. The Duplicaris are not coming out. Alright, this is my 30 gallon. It's the parents of the Bosmani fry. Got some dwarf neons recently. Some rummy nose too. Everybody's acting a little different because I just turned the lights back on. My phone was dead, so I had to do my video later than I had meant to. Normally these rummies are all together, back and forth. Really good schooling fish. I can't get a good view of the neons. I got some skunk corys. Where the other dwarfs are, they must be hiding too. Can't get a good look at them. They're really iridescent. That's why I really like those. Algae's really bad in here. Seems to have gotten a little bit better. Alright, guys. Just thought I'd Get a little update. Couple new fish. Couple plants. Not much. FX4 is really nice though. There's my yo-yo loach. It kind of harasses my skunks. I don't really like that. There's a dwarf neon rainbow. There's two other ones in here somewhere. Alright, I'll end it here. Leave a like. I appreciate it. Take it easy, guys, gals.